We start in lane number 3, representing Immaculate Conception High, Essence Burbridge. In lane number 4, at a personal best 13:29 to win VelocityFest 10, representing Legacy Athletics, Crystal Morrison. In lane number 5, Jamaica's first ever Olympic medalist in this event, the Olympic bronze medalist representing Puma, Megan Tepa. In lane number 6, 13:69 this season, she represents MVP, Amoy Brown. In lane number 7, 14:25 this season, representing Legacy Athletics, Sophia Thompson. And in lane number 8, with the season's best of 14.50, representing Immaculate Conception High, Shanil Lightsight, the lineup for the women's 100-meter hurdles. Opting all for the women's 100 hurdles, we have Tapper Goodwin, while Kristen Morrison trying to go with her. Tapper Morrison and Brown. Morrison and Braun, the Olympic bronze medalist, shows her class and wins her season honor in point style as well. The whip speed is legal, the time says 12.80. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for the Olympic Games bronze medalist, Megan Tepa. She does it fast. And she does it in meet record time as well. She has a $10,000 gift certificate coming from 7-3. That's a fine way to open her season. Mega Tampa representing Puma 12.80. A meet record bettering her own.